ever wondered what the smallest object in the world is and how small will it look? Well, it needs a certain size to look at, right? What about something which was invisible even under normal microscope? Here comes nanotechnology to play. Let's talk about the size of 1 billionth now. Things are getting smaller and smaller day to day, yet very efficient in action. It would be fun to compare the first computer with your laptops with its looks and efficiency. So really, what is nanotechnology? How do they work? What changes will nanotechnology bring to the world? Are we using any of its features now? Don't worry, we have all your answers. Know more about nanotechnology with us at EDAP.